second and six for Garner. Before the play can begin, there's a timeout on the field.